tell us in the comment. Don't forget to hit the like button and share this video with everyone you know.
One thing good about this, this episode, kasi we get to see the female perspective of women's dating, diba?
Especially kung first date siya, you really have to look presentable. Kasi first date syempre, diba, may kasabihan na first impressions last. If you show yourself unprepared, parang magkakaroon ng impression yung kikitain mo. Okay, parang hindi yata ako, parang it seems like this person is not interested in me. Parang ganun yun, sa akin yun, Pag we look forward, good communication. Labas, syempre, una, diba, first impression, okay, pasado na. So, doon na tayo sa, communication, how you engage yourself in a communication. Kasi ako, expound ko lang, ako kasi, I could feel agad sa first meet-up pag, unang kita ko pa lang, okay, mukhang okay kausap to. So, pahabain ko yan. Yung parang, ako yung magiging madaldal. Ganun ako sa first date pala. Madaldal ako. Pero, mind you girls, women out there, huwag tayo masyado maging maligalig naman din kapag sa first date. Parang, you have to be relaxed, chill lang, refine tayo mga girls para, magiging ka-dinner natin or ka-coffee, minsan coffee date. For example, after
the side first of things. So, me, I'm just letting things flow out. Kasi, sa ngayon din kasi, we also need the female perspective to be shown, diba? And at the same time,
of the woman that you're dating with. Kung si girl or si woman ay athletic, bring her, kaya badminton. Maganda din mag-badminton, diba? You go to a place na pwede kayo mag-rent or if you play tennis or badminton. And also kung si girl mahilig sa nature, you can go for mountain climbing. So yun nga lang, ewan ko lang kung may pandor the family. And then, you para engage a conversation with them. Syempre para makilala ka rin. Yeah, yan. Perfect. Yan.
Hindi naman ibig sabihin na hindi mo lagi libre kuripot ka na, di ba?
Depende talaga. It's not the place that you go to. Ayan na, natin na ako. It's not the place that you go to. It's the mismong tao o maganda ang ugali. Yun naman yung habol ko dun. Maganda, sarap ka usap. Kahit na nasa lang kayo, turo-turo, ang sarap ng usap. The best na date yun. Basta yung communication, yung utak nyo. That's what I'm looking for.
Ayun na.
Ito naman ngayon na medyo na nauubusan na ng kwento yung ka-date ko. Magtatanong na ako. Yung parang mag-iisip ako ng tanong para meron siyang isasagot. So mabubuhayan siya. Para hindi kasi hindi lang naman ang babae na bobore, pwede rin si lalaki. Syempre hindi naman kami lang lagi dapat ang Pilipinas, dapat din si lalaki din meron din part din kayo, 'di ba? It's not just about us, it's also you kasi dalawa kayo doon sa date So para win-win situation, para lang mabuhayan. So ang gagawin ko, nagpo-form na ako ng questions sa isip ko para ma-engage yung ka-date ko. Kailangan ba maging specific?
Stay tuned for the next episode.
Only here on V81 Radio, Manila.